Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. We are back in San Diego. I deleted some trailer mods from here because they were messing up my game and giving me lags and stuff, so I took them out and it resetted me back into here. Anyways, we're hauling a load of curtains for Staples to Tucson. So let's go ahead and get in the truck. Turn it on and let's get this load hauled off it. Let's go ahead and put it in. Take park brake off and let's go ahead and haul this load. So I hope this game runs a lot smoother today. Now on. Anyway. I know the last episode 2 was getting a lot of lag, and finally I went with my mod. Took some out and you know, it's running a little bit better anyways. How long it will. Make sure we don't get that phone. And it looks like we need to go. Alright, we got a red light coming up, so it's gonna slow down. I mean, it's probably not gonna be running the best still, but it's running a lot better than what it was. I got a lot of traffic today over here in San Diego. Alright, looks like their light is turning to red and will be green here in a second. Alright, here we go. Now, I'm not exactly sure how far this road is. About 384 miles, so it is. That bad. And it looks like we'll go straight here since we're going. Anyways, guys, if you guys haven't already, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. And also hit that like button if you guys are enjoying American Truck Simulator videos. Walmart trailers. And I think we'll be turning and taking a ride out of here. Next, looks like it. I've got a red light over here. Gotta wait for this red light. Alright, Range Rover. That's a Tesla. Now there's a Tesla truck. Maybe he probably might go over there. Might be on some Tesla parts. No, he's even past it. I did not think he's gonna be over there. Anyways, let's go. El Centro, turn right. Alright, let's go ahead and turn. Turn the waste for nobody. We're good to go. Speed limit 55, so let's go ahead and set up speed limit 55. I think this is pretty much just a straight road, pretty much. We don't really got too much things to do. That nice would be pretty easy load to haul. Looks like we can bypass the weigh station. So that's good. Another Tesla truck. There are a lot of Tesla trucks in here. Wow, that's really weird. Those circles are looking pretty up there, pretty easy, but struggling pretty hard. Well, they fixed it up. There it goes. And let's make sure that's feeding. Too bad. Alright, it's at ghost control. Let's go ahead and hit the road. Hope to stay on there. Alright, and I think from here on it's just gonna be pretty much just straightforward. Drive past these cars. Drive pretty slow. I am going a little bit over speed, so we can definitely slow down. I actually kind of need to slow down anyways. Don't get too close to these cars, because they could definitely just slam. What are they doing? Why are they going so slow? I guess because of those corners, they were so pretty. They're pretty sharp turns. Maybe that's why. And of course, that's God. Come on, you've got to be. About the engine brake. Alright. Got a red Volvo. Volvo. Coming there. And so that's my speed though. So let's go ahead and get that speed back to 55. It's still a little bit closer to this. Not a really want to take the car off. And there it goes. My loan. Gotta pay off my debt. Okay, I'm actually gonna get that loan. Probably give me the money again. And I'm going on the road. There it goes. Get this lane. Like in the right lane. You know, watch this car on my left. Yeah. I actually still need to take a screenshot yet. Yeah. 288 miles left. That's pretty good. Got a ways to go still. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and take my screenshot real quick, so I'll be right back. Alright, now I am back. Give me screenshots. I am not staying on the road for some reason today. Another Volvo. Another Volvo. Getting worse. This road. Oh, California. Anyways, guys, I think that, I'm hoping so. I'm not sure what's gonna happen next. But I think we're gonna go ahead and head from Arizona towards New Mexico. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Kind of my plan. I'm doing. I'm not sure yet if I'm going to do that. Maybe we will. Maybe we won't. I'm not quite sure yet. Well, here we go. Welcome to Arizona. Oh crap. Almost caught up that guy. So we finally made it to Arizona. Faster, I should saw that too. Let's go ahead and hit that speed on. Go a little bit faster. Come on in Arizona. Go 75. Instead of just 55. Now I'm not sure yet how long, much longer we're gonna stay in this truck. I might buy me another truck when I get to another truck dealer, and I'll buy me one, and I might just start driving that one, and then let, you know, hire another person to drive this truck. That's probably what I'm gonna do. That'll give me some drivers, make me a little bit of extra money. So I actually need to find me another dealer somewhere so I can buy me another truck. There's really not that many options since I'm at such a low level. And I wanna, you know, play this game. Like, everything what I wanna do, I wanna play this on camera. Or like on video. I don't wanna do nothing off video. Even though I have hauled one load, I think. Yeah, I did do one load. Well, I mean, I recorded the video, but the video got mixed and messed up, so. That's what happened there, and that's pretty much about it. On that, every load I've hauled is on video. And right now the only dealer I've been to, I believe, is just Peterbilt. So that's the only truck that I can buy. Anyways, let's go ahead and get in the left lane. Pass this Camaro. Looks like he's gonna pull ahead. The structure is on high, right on some high RPMs right now. 1500, 1600, maybe 1700 RPMs. Not sure why. The cop got him. Must have been speeding or something. I was going to get back into the right lane. I have no idea why I was doing that. Watch out. I'm probably gonna go ahead and just get this lane. Just get be a little bit safe. Got a bus over there. Go ahead, he's probably gonna slow traffic down, or it's this other red car. Okay, never mind. I thought I had a, there was a lane that I was supposed to turn up, but a highway coming up, but I guess not. I was wrong. That's okay. It's okay. Now I got here for speed. I don't know why, for some reason. Won't shift down. Oh, there it goes. Come on. This is why I really want to give myself the steering wheel and a shifter so I can shift my own gears. I'm looking for some, but I just never really found one. I mean, I found plenty of them, I just don't really know what kind I want to get yet, if I want to get the Logitech G29, or if I want to get the Thrustmaster one. Anyways, can't make up my mind. I've seen a bunch of other YouTubers that play trucking games. They also use the G27. If I can find me a nice one that's used to buy for a good price, I would buy that. But I looked at some and they're pretty high price. They're pretty much like the price of a G29. And I don't know if it's gonna be worth it or not. I don't know if it's gonna be worth it. For now, I still gotta use my keyboard. I mean, I've been using driving key with the keyboard since the last 3 years since this game came out. That'll do. And of course this muscle's gotta come in this lane. Probably gonna slow me down. Right here. that is a Jake break. God, that sounds so good. Love the Jake break. Go ahead and go this night. Come on, chair. This truck just does not want to shift down today. Just really wants to stay in the higher gears while climbing these hills. That truck over there, that Peterbilt over there, just bobtailing. Oh yeah, that sure is just a straight, pretty much just an easy ride, just down the interstate and just hit it, pedal to the metal. Take the exit right here. Oh boy, we are just flying down here. Ooh, wow. Oh boys, we almost crashed. I just came flying down there. That was so not good. Yeah, I guess. Oh, we got a red light. Okay. Yeah, that's red light. Alright guys, we're gonna slow down here a little bit because that was very close. We almost crashed there. This almost destroyed these two cars. Alright. A red light. Another left right here. Drive. I am. I'm actually wanna see how long I can keep up without getting any damage on my trailer load. So far, we've been doing really good. I've got zero damage on every load. we're speeding. You gotta slow down a little bit. There you go. 25 mile an hour is good. Lights on. I won't turn the headlights on yet, just yet. I wait a little bit longer. And we're going to Walmart. Yep, I knew it, okay. Well, there's probably somebody back there, so something to look. Yep, traffic's not gonna let me. Alright, I'll look. I think I can fix this. I actually need to turn this off. Let's see if I can just do this. Alright, we'll do this real quick. Figure out where they want it. Oh, they want it back there. Of course they do. Now the people are gonna start honking again. Alright, let's go try this again. Alright, we made it. There we go. Alright, let's turn my flashes on. I forgot about that. Looks like we made it in here safely. And where do they want it? Oh man. ADM. This might be good. Let's go ahead and put Parker gone. That's actually pretty close. Yeah, I think we can do this. Yeah, let's go ahead and drive a little bit more. Alright, let's try. Oh, are you serious? Did I really just crash in there? I did. I hit it pretty hard too. Here, let me do this. And I got the buzzer beeping. I'm more than likely just gonna hit that again. We're gonna be running out of air here real soon. This is gonna suck so bad. Come on. Try to stay off the brakes as much as we can. The air is running low. There we go. Alright, we're gonna hit that right now. I think I can turn that mirror off now. I didn't even hit that. I even think about hitting those. Wow. Well, it looks like we got low air pressure. That's just great. Running out of air. Well, it looks like we just gotta get the trailer a little bit more to the right, and then we should be good. Let's just take a look at it. Come on. Get the air up, let's go. It's for today. I'm gonna have all day. See, I can just go a little bit better. I'll try one. Okay, I think this should be good. There you go. I'm happy with this. Let's go ahead and press T. Disconnect the trailer. Turn the truck off. How about that? Alright, we did 385 miles, so we got 7 hours and 46 minutes, and we got 866 XP and $11,995, which looks like we are on level 6. Alright, we're gonna do, oh man, I don't know, let's do long distance. I'm gonna do a long distance so we can go a little bit further. Now it looks like we got new trailer upgrades available and some new truck upgrades. So that's about it. Yeah, it looks like we got $237,000 now. So if I can find me another truck dealer, I will buy me another truck. But anyways, guys, this is gonna be the end of the episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you guys hit that like button and hit that subscribe button as well. And I'll see you guys next time.